Big part of gardening, potting plants. So perfect place for a little potting bench would be right here. But the potting bench we're about to build can also be used outside. To protect it from the elements, we're going to build the bench from treated lumber using all 1x4 stock and trying to avoid the knots as we make our cuts. We begin with the two long pieces and cut a handle into one end of each. Between them, we attach cross pieces to hold the frame together. We're pre-drilling for the coated screws we're using so that we don't split the wood, especially near the ends of the pieces. Opposite the handles will be a small tray for the garden tools, and next to it we're mounting a 5-gallon bucket, which will be our potting soil well. The top half of the bench will be the frame we add onto to form the rest of the bench. By angling these 1 5/8 inch screws, we keep them from going all the way through the 2 3/4 inch thick boards as we build up the bottom corners. The two front legs are a bit shorter because that's where we'll mount the wheels on a 1/2 inch steel rod that will serve as our axle. We finish the two levels of the bench, much like a deck, with the board spaced out across the frame, except for a removable panel over the potting soil well and a lip around the bottom level. We sand off the rough spots and we're done. Our portable potting bench should work very nicely both inside and out. Now it's just the right height to work on plants a little bit, and the little lift out panel here where all the potting soil will be will make it real convenient.